Welcome back to the channel. Today on Mr. Lego Brick we've got something a bit special. So, obviously I do normally stop motion builds. This one is a stop motion animation build. It's a bit special. It's going to take a while. So, it's set number 75304 with 834 pieces. This is Darth Vader's helmet. Let's get building. How was that for a build? I seriously enjoyed making that one. It was good fun. I do like doing stop motion, so it was hard work, but it was really good. There was 800 odd plus frames I had to manually edit. The build took nearly a day because obviously it's not just building a Lego set. So I really hope you enjoyed that one and appreciate the work that went into it. It was great fun. What a set. I really like this one. I mean, I've been collecting the heads for a while, so there are some more of the heads coming. But it's all black, but it is a good set. I'm going to do a full review on this and sort of pick out some points and I like and don't like about it and think how they've made the set itself. So look out for that video, so that will be coming. But coming next on the channel, we've got... So Darth Vader's transformation set, that's my next build. So that will be coming up very shortly. And from next week, we are continuing the Western theme as well. So the Gold City Junction, which is the little Western town, that's coming. I believe that'll be Monday, along with its review and minifigures, etc., etc. And next week, hopefully, if I can get all the videos together, we've got quite a big one. So about 2 years ago, I completed the UCS Falcon. I did a time-lapse video of that, so hopefully if I can get all that together, that'll be coming next week. In the meantime, please have a browse my videos, hit that like and subscribe button, and see you next time.